I don't know what it's supposed to do. I be seeing people do that. I don't know what they do. I hope y'all having a good old day. My stuff finally got here. It finally got here. Yeah, things. I'll be doing that in a whole other video. I got a couple of outfits in here. I got a couple of them. So that's just gonna be real short. I just wanted to show y'all some of the stuff that Dollar Tree has. Yes, Dollar Tree has. They have some great products, especially for the spring. I have been looking pace and I wanted to try it. A whole lot of money I ain't want to spend, y'all. So I finally found some here at Dollar Tree, y'all. I was so happy. So check your local Dollar Tree to see if you guys have it too. Yes, and they have a bigger size, I noticed. But I wanted to try it out first to see. Me and the girls was talking about it. Another catch I found. I was shocked. A girl was happy. Yes, I was. I found some liner. They had a brown one, a black one, and a blue one. So I got the blue one and I got the black one. And it's supposed to be smudge proof. It's supposed to be waterproof. And check your local Dollar Tree, y'all. They got some, and it's made just like a pencil. Because I got one from it, and y'all know the end of it was a little watery. It was just a little too much. It wasn't for me. But this right here is supposed to be just like a... Now I got it on my... I'm going to open it up, y'all. I'm going to go ahead and open it up. I got to go ahead and open it up. Yes, indeed. Good Lord, they got this thing on there. Safety proof. Let's see. Yes. I be seeing people do this. I don't know what it's supposed to do. I be seeing people do that. I don't know what they do. But yes, it looks pretty good, y'all. I'm sure you guys will probably see me try it out because I haven't done makeup on myself in so long. But check your local Dollar Tree. I don't know. I don't like LA Colors eyeshadow. I really haven't came across a good one where I like. I got this for Myra. Y'all know Myra give me a hard time with combing her hair, so... I got this, and it's a coconut oil, vitamin E, leave-in conditioner, frizz definer, diffuser, my bad, y'all, deep conditioner, so I'm going to try this on Myra's hair, and I got her some detangler spray, so maybe she'll let me go. Uh-oh, Malcolm, take that on in there, but back there. Y'all, I had to get some of this, you know, everybody love this, everybody love that awesome. I seen the refill bottles, too. I also got some of this, y'all, and this is good. This is great, y'all. It cleaned my bathroom real good. I'm going to start getting this from now on. Lime away. And I just didn't use lime away on the toilet, too, y'all. Shoot, I squirt a little bit in there, It cleaned good. It cleaned real good. I got this. This is a good scent. Really, really good. Check out your local Dollar Tree, y'all. They got some new stuff in for the springtime. It's pretty good. Y'all, they got some edge control. So I'm going to try it out and see. I tried a little bit out on Myra's hair, and so far, it's holding her little ponytails. Yes, I gotta get Myra's hair done. But yes, they got some edge control, y'all. And I tell you, it gets snatched up fast. I got it one time before, I believe, and ain't seen it since, so I had to get one. I couldn't remember if it was good or not, so I only got one. They have a whole selection of paint. Jemiah, get the other two paints you got. I told Jemiah we were going to do a little project, and I found some little birdhouses. Because if you guys don't know, sit right here, Granny, with it. If you guys don't know, I was going to make them some birdhouses. We're going to do little birdhouses, and we got bird feeders. So check out your local Dollar Tree. Yes, they got them, y'all. These are other colors you got, right, Granny?
Yeah, I'll show them.
Hold them up like this, yeah, so they can see. Colors, didn't they, Granny?
Yes.
What you think about the different colors, Dollar Tree?
You should have got some more.
Yeah, when I went today, I just went and got that one. You know, I don't know how good the paint does once you paint something.
It does good.
And they ran out of these. But Dollar Tree did let me know that you can buy them online, and they come probably in a set of 12. So I might do that because one is a feeder that you can put food in for the bird. And then this one's the little house. I'm telling you, these some little houses, ain't they? I saw this is a little house. They got some already made. What's wrong, son?
I only have two.
Forgot. Y'all, the baking soda Arm & Hammer body wash, great. This is really good, really good. Paint brushes, whole lot of, you have a little space for garden or, you know, your landlord's cool with it, try your EBT card, even on the plants that have already grown. You sure can. And I got these from Dollar Tree. I thought it was so cute. Oh, yeah, they have kites, too. No, we're going to go to the park and try. Because it's been so long since Mama flew a kite, y'all. I don't know what in the world. Ain't that right, Jemima? We're going to try. But I know they're very thin. That's why I'm not taking them out. Oh, yeah, that's one of the little items they have there.
You got to do more layers than one.
Put it slow, Granny, so they can see it. Yeah. And show it. You know, it's a little treasure box. But last but not least, the stuff, they even have a garden section.
He got a garden.
These bags are for starting gardening in, you know. So you can start a garden in this bag here. But I want to try to grow some potatoes. I want to grow some potatoes. Now, y'all, I ain't really too crazy on flowers, you know, unless it's like flowers for herb purposes or for the body or whatever. But I got this Hummingbird Wildflower Blend just to, you know, have some nice for the bees and the hummingbirds, because this one's for hummingbirds to have some food themselves. And that's always making the bird houses too. But they have this in there for $1 too, y'all. This, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see how that goes. They even have another, there you go, where you just throw it in, throw it in a pot, in a growing pot. Y'all can't eat things straight. A growing pot, and the flower just do its thing. This is my favorite herb. Y'all, when I say for skin, for hair, for anything, this is really good. Cornflower. If you guys have been watching me for a while, you know, my old subbies, you guys probably have seen it before. The plant was beautiful. And I got that from Rose's department store. And, oh, she grew so beautiful. With it being cold, she died off. But I believe she comes back. If not, I got backup. But that's all I really wanted to show you guys. You really thumbs up if you care, you know. But I would really appreciate it because it helps other people see the video. And I even got me a green screen, y'all. I just don't know where to put it at. I don't know what I'm going to do with it or what the word. Five thumbs up, and y'all have a blessed day. Thank you.